Scarlett, of course, at ringside for Karrion Kross. Meechin out here in support of AJ Styles.
Kross looking to end this one early.
Oh, and from behind the Kross hammer.
And I know that in New York City, your respect is hard won. And I also know that New York City, man, it's a city full of hard workers and big dreamers. And I have always been a hard worker, and I have always been a big dreamer, and I still am to this day. But New York, that is why you and I work.
Which is why it is so exciting that right here in Madison Square Garden, Edge's big announcement is that he is retiring. Ladies and gentlemen, please, up on your feet. This is the last time you will ever see Edge in Madison Square Garden. Come on your feet. Say thank you to this man for everything that he's done.
You know, Grayson, last week you were standing eye to eye with John Cena in London. Less than a week later, you were standing eye to eye with a rated R superstar in a sold-out Madison Square Garden. So someone somewhere sees something in you, but you have been here for half a hiccup. You haven't even had a match on the main roster yet. But you have doggy paddled your way into some deep waters. And it's time to sink or swim. See, I'm not retiring. As a matter of fact, I talked to the powers that be today, and I'm gonna have a match here tonight. And it is gonna be the Rated R Superstar one-on-one against Grayson Waller.
Rolls through, planted off a powerbomb, stack him up for Sheamus to win and a kick of two. And now Sheamus gonna try to tie up Theory and look for the clover leaf, which is locked in, submission move. If Theory taps, Sheamus wins the title, and there's Pretty Deadly.
Just in the nick of time for United States champ Austin Theory. That championship was about to slip from his grasp.
Yeah, the Pretty Boys, Pretty Deadly, who've developed a friendship with Austin Theory as of late. And Elton Prince paying for it with a 10 beats of the Baron. In Theory, rolls into a drop kick.
Just opened that window, and Austin Theory climbed through it.
Went for a town down. Sheamus caught him with
on
a knee.
Jaw.
Falls into the cover for the win, and a kick out by Theory at two.
Now the sinister siren getting involved.
And Meechin promised the world that she would have AJ's back tonight, and she does, as she gets all over Scarlett. AJ Styles now, though, up on the shoulders of Karrion Kross. Styles with a blow to the back of the neck, and now he has Kross in position. For the phenomenal forearm, down goes Kross. Here's the cover and the win. Well, this woman is Bianca Belair, who bought a ticket last week. And Bianca Belair is not done. She's making a beeline for the ring and for the women's champion, Asuka. Remember, controversial way Asuka won the WWE Women's Championship. Bianca Belair is not forgotten. And here comes Charlotte Flair.
A
And you know Charlotte's got some real beef with Bianca Belair for ruining her championship opportunity last week.
Oh, and don't forget the KOD as well from Bianca to both Charlotte and Asuka. And now the brawl outside the ring. Oh, face first goes Edge as Waller gets out of harm's way.
Oh, we've seen this before, Cole.
Waller was going for his finishing move. The rolling stutter, but Edge spears him out of midair, and Edge with the win. Assaulted with the championship title with steel steps and then splashed through the table by Solo Sikoa.
The island of relevancy is surrounded by treacherous waters. Swim away at your peril.
Complete and utter destruction of the Usos.
I acknowledge you, my tribal chief. I acknowledge you, my tribal chief. I acknowledge you, my tribal
Here's Ridge Holland and Butch of the Brawling Brutes going right after Pretty Deadly. This has become quite the rivalry. Ridge planting Kid Wilson on the apron. And Holland still upset that he couldn't knock off Theory last week in a championship contenders match. And now with Kit Wilson on the apron, Sheamus, I believe, was going for the bro. Hit Wilson with it instead. Theory sticks from behind, had the tights. Theory had the tights and wins.
Future winner and still the United States champion, Austin Theory.
Meanwhile, Asuka up to the top rope, but look who's here. Io Sky, who won the Money in the Bank contract last Saturday night in London, which means she can cash in on a championship opportunity anytime she wants. Well, maybe it's tonight. Off the rose plant to the briefcase. Moonsault by Io. Is she going to cash
this
in tonight?
This is it, Joel.
Is Io going to cash in? Bianca Belair intercepting Bayley. Io Sky runs into a boot by Charlotte now. Solo Sikoa, his own brother, the enforcer for Roman Reigns, has come out of the ring to meet Jey Uso. And Jey now up over the top, attacking Solo Sikoa.
Guttural rage.
Oh!
And animosity is boiling over inside Jey Uso.
Now with a steel chair in hand, Roman Reigns runs into the chair by Jey, who's now unloading on the tribal chief. Solo Sikoa though intercepting. Super kick by Jey to Solo. And now Jey Uso teeing off on his brother.
The enforcer is being annihilated, Cole.
Jey Uso taking out all the frustration and anger and pain on Solo Sikoa. Meanwhile, Heyman and Reigns have retreated. Emotion outpouring tonight from Jey Uso. Years years of pent-up frustration has come down to this.
Now it's always been there. You don't take Jimmy like that. This fool took Jimmy from you.
SummerSlam.
Guess what? Trial of the tribal chief. You're looking at the judge, the jury, and the executioner right now. Hey, now I got to get you. Hey, this right here is trial by combat now. I don't give a damn about no brothers, no wise man. Just me and you, one-on-one. Hey, man, you better accept my challenge so I can whoop your ass one more time.